we are here at the St. Jude Walk Run. We're doing the 5K this morning in Kansas City. Hallie's right here. She's all decked out. So we're going to take you on the journey with us. We've been fundraising for this, and we raised about $525. We'd always like to raise some more. So donate to our fundraiser down below. Thanks. See you on the road.
My journey has been a long and hard one, mostly because I had brain cancer. No matter what is given to you, good or bad, you have a choice to live and to fight, and that pretty much holds true for everything in life. I had to go through 2 surgeries, 30 rounds of radiation, 7 rounds of chemo, and I literally lost almost every muscle in my body. Like, I couldn't even wiggle my toes. It was like some of the worst pain I've ever felt. We tried to find the best place possible, and the best place was St. Jude. It's paid off, and I'm alive. Cancer is stable right now. I'm getting stronger, and I'm starting to become more like a normal human. So, I'm running the St. Jude Half Marathon as a St. Jude hero. I know it's going to be very difficult and very hard, but I'd like to think I'm used to that rugged terrain now, so if I can't run it, I'm going to walk it. If I can't walk it, I'm going to crawl it. It's going to get done no matter what. St. Jude to me means, it's made possible that I can do this half marathon. Anything I do, breathing, brushing my teeth. Just the fact that I'm alive is because of St. Jude. The donors, what they're doing is going directly to saving Cindy's life. And for me, life means a second chance. It means extra time that I shouldn't have, so I could never leave them alone.
Alright, we're about to start the 5K at the St. Jude Walk Run up in Kansas City. Behind us is the start and the finish line, so we'll be crossing that. Hallie's going to run at her speed, I'm going to run at my speed, and we'll both make it and have fun because it's a 5K for St. Jude. So, as you can tell, she's really decked out in her St. Jude wear, including her blue buff. And there are tons of people here, and we look forward to this race. It's going to be a beautiful day to do a race. Here comes everybody over here.
I used to be able to, but...
Thank you so much.
Okay.